Yo voy a
Well, I'm going to
renunciar el problema.
Tell you the problem.
Porque está un poco confuso.
I'm going to summarize it because it is a bit confusing.
¿Cómo usar la tecnología para mejorar
it refers to
los
using technology to improve
en áreas básicas
capacities
de la educación.
In specific areas of education,
habilidades del idioma español,
Spanish language skills, science and mathematics skills, and English language skills.
¿Dónde está la?
Where's the?
You don't have the file. ¿Qué pasó, Huicho?
What went wrong, Huicho?
¿Dónde está Huicho?
Where's Huicho?
Okay, no, yo no necesito eso.
Okay, so I don't need the file anyway.
Yo. Va. Entonces, so básicamente nosotros lo que dijimos es
what we
uso
said
de tecnología,
using
nos
technology,
vamos a enfocar en
and
Wi-Fi,
we were focused
no tecnología,
on
no tecnología
Wi-Fi,
móvil
not
todavía,
a mobile technology
Wi-Fi,
yet,
en
Wi-Fi
palabras,
technology.
Uso
in
de
other words,
computadores y laptops
use of computers and laptops
objetivo,
to achieve our objective, which is improving
de
skills
en estudiantes,
in students,
entre,
basically
entre 5 y 18 años.
Basically
decir,
between
perdón,
5 and 18 years
18
old,
años,
sorry,
12
and 18 years old, so teenage students. Here comes our file.
Vamos, vamos a pie. Sí, no. Ni siquiera necesito eso.
I don't even need this.
Pero entonces,
so.
La solución, sí, de veras, no lo necesito. Estoy
no,
bien.
I really
estoy
don't
bien.
Need
sí,
it.
Estoy bien.
I'm okay.
Va. Entonces, estamos hablando que vamos
so
a utilizar
saying we're going to use technology, this type of technology, focused on students between 12 and 18 years old.
El enfoque es
and
en
the
el
focus
de habilidades
will be
básicas,
on developing basic skills, which are
español,
essential for education, Spanish language,
uno,
literacy.
Y estábamos hablando que entonces tenemos que encontrar
and we're talking about finding ways to
con un modelo
deliver
principalmente mixto,
mixed
porque estamos
model,
hablando
a combined model, because we are talking about teenagers,
lectura,
deliver and teach literacy
and
ways
blogs,
for the student to write through blogs and to write through systems to practice these two skills which are essential in the development of linguistic abilities in students and which affects the
luego,
overall education of these
supuesto,
students.
El uso de una entrega virtual
afterwards,
y semivirtual a estudiantes
use of a virtual
contenidos en ciencias naturales
delivery
y matemáticas
to students
que le permitan al
of contents in science and maths, which allows students to interact and to solve problems, both science problems and maths problems, to practice skills and to develop these skills,
un aula de proyectos donde él pueda
and use this in a
classroom,
a project classroom area, so that
destrezas.
Students can apply these
último,
knowledge and these skills. And
de
lastly,
idioma inglés
teaching
como una
English
sumamente importante
as
y básica
a very
para
important
cualquier
skill
estudiante,
and a basic skill for any student,
es el idioma
because
que está
it is the language
este,
that is
una gran
overtaking
parte de
a great part
que tiene en la sociedad, tanto
of
en la
society.
Academia,
it has great importance
el,
in society, both in academic area
mundo.
And the work
entonces, son
market
que abren
in the world. So these skills will open
si
doors to our students, and we have to use technology
pero,
for this. But again,
solo una idea más.
One
la
more
tecnología
minute.
No decide
technology
cómo se hace la
does
educación.
Not decide how education is delivered. Education
tecnología.
Decides how to use technology. Thank you very much.
Gracias.